sure this line is clean?
Yeah, of course I'm sure.
I better go.
It's time, people. It's time. Welcome to Specter Racing. Welcome to our first ever stream on Gran Turismo on the channel. We've been playing this for a few months now and having too good of a time, to be honest. This is some of the most fun we've had gaming in, honestly, the whole time we've been gaming. This is incredible. I can't wait to get down with you guys today. We've been looking forward to this for a minute. J-Rock is good to see you, sir. I probably just blocked my mic. Yeah. Happy Wednesday. Happy Friday, people. It's been a long week. Yo, happy Friday. Hope the day is treating you well. Hope the week has been good to you. And yeah, as you can see, you're on some new today. We got Gran Turismo for about 3-4 hours, something like that. And this is going to be different from a regular Gran Turismo stream. If you're coming in for the first time, welcome. Stream, obviously, welcome to the 502. And thanks for being here. We are going to be doing it a little different, though. If you are a Gran Turismo person coming in thinking this is going to be a regular Gran Turismo stream, oh no, we are getting into some fast and furious races today. We're going to drop the first one? Mitsubishi Eclipse in the first race. We're going to go with the Supra in the second race. And then we're busting out the R34 for the third one. And then I think we'll probably just get into some personal vehicles. But and again, because this is a PS5 PC stream, the craziest setup that I can get going. So if you see me looking everywhere, wondering where to look, that is the reason. Yeah. Make sure. All right, music's going. I can't hear any of the stream sounds. I can't hear right now. I can only hear what's on the PS5. Yo, how's it going, people? How's it going? Hope the week has been good. And yeah, what we're gonna do here is my Godzilla R33. Probably the favorite car in the game, to be honest. This is a personal favorite. Glorious. Glorious. Yeah, you can't skip through that part. Sex appeal, people. Sex appeal. Yeah, we got that. These are, again, I just realized that I never said that part. We're not starting from the beginning either. This is my brother Nick's PS5. Mine is over there. I do not have Gran Turismo currently. I missed the sale. So rather than paying $70 twice, I am using my brother's Snake's PS5. And yeah, we have already gone through all the like story mode cafe races, if you will. And we have acquired many cars. We've done many things. We have much money. Not as much as some people on here, that's for sure. But yeah, we've already gone through all of these menu books. So at some point on the stream, when we do get the game, when it's on sale, we will go through from the actual beginning. But today is not that day. We already have our stuff. We have already had everything souped up, if you will, ready to go. So, first things first, we're going to go down. We're going to find ourselves a Mitsubishi Eclipse, which does not exist on this game. So, we have the S15. We have the S15 to start it off. And yeah, the plan is pretty much to go through Fast and Furious cars, do races with them. The first one being with the first car in the first race that Brian O'Connor gets into. And that is technically the Mitsubishi Eclipse, though this is technically a Silvia S15. It's definitely an S15, but it's going to rip pretty much the same. And yeah, the first race we're going to do on a little Tokyo Expressway, running with some pretty much just all the Fast and Furious cars that we can find, as many as we could get into one race. And then the second one we're going to get into with the Supra, and we'll go on from there. R34, of course. And then I think we'll hop into maybe the R33 for a proper, like, three-race championship. That's the idea. Oh, and I'm realizing I didn't need to be on big cam this whole time. Let's switch this over. It's time. Yo, and I'm sorry to the OGs. I am sorry that we are late as well. We got started just after 4 o'clock, which is insane. Not the plan. It was not the plan. It was a late night last night. We worked a comedy show doing spot op for it and didn't get back until like 1 a.m. So everything today got pushed. But we're here now. Fubar is here now. Happy Friday. Happy Friday, sir. And how's the week been, man? How you doing? Oh, we're about to burn some rubber. I just want to say real quick, this is my favorite map on the whole game. Tokyo Expressway, any of them. This is my favorite by far. So, probably going to get down on this more than once today. Just be aware. Not necessarily the same one, but we're going to get down. But first one is 15 cars, all Fast and Furious. We start with the S15, aka the Mitsubishi Eclipse. Yo, appreciate that, sir. Appreciate that. All right. Before I get into that, let me go full screen. Also, I'm not going to run face cam during this. During this part right here, I'm going to switch to where it is just right here, because I feel like it's more immersive. For me personally, I feel like it's more immersive. Ooh, I haven't raced in a minute. Also, this S15 is tuned down so much. It's the only way it can be competitive against like all of these cars. Oh, but the braking is torched on it, I'm realizing. Got Jesse's Jetta back there, which is definitely not a Jetta. Almost feel like my back end got swooped out for a second right there. And this car, I never drive, so I'm happy that I've only hit the wall once or twice so far. I'd never drive this car. What's up, Suki? Yo, Reckless coming in with the 24 months. Yo, appreciate that, brother. Let's go. 2 years? 2 years? Look at him. Just look at him. Oh man, I appreciate that so much, dude. Hope the week's been treating you very, very well. Oh, come on. We don't have to break that much. Holy, yo. I don't have as much time as I think I do. I gotta start turning it up. I'm 8 seconds down with two and a half laps to go right now. Our Brian. Our first lap was warm up. Now we race. And I have to use Nos because he's gaining time on me on the left. Toretto's in first in his Charger. Just keep that in mind. Just looking at that as I hit the wall right there. Can't pass them there. I don't know if he's gonna let me get that inside pass. That was close. The Mona Lisa. Kinda cut me off. So the two and first are both Dom Toretto. Dom's RX-7 and Dom's Charger. That's funny. Never seen taillights. Yo, Boomer Sooner, how you doing? Good to see you. Hope the Friday's going well, sir. Oh, that was a close one. That was really close. Oh no, this is Han. I thought the other RX. Oh no, I didn't put this in. There's another RX-7 that's Dom's that I could have put in, but I didn't. I knew that that was gonna happen. I just wish I could pass them without hitting them. They're definitely faster than me if I don't use NOS. Oh, we're on the final lap. I'm not losing the first race of the day. You better believe that. Do it, Toretto. No! Oh, he broke so early. And he is so much faster than me if I don't use my NOS. Topping out a 140, bro. I need NOS. Oh, man. He's drifting out here. I'm taking the inside. Oh, I'm scraping the inside. He's right next to me. He's taking it. You son of a bitch. No, you're not. No, you're not. Oh, man. That was a little close for comfort. A little close. Oh, man. Yo, Nick, how you doing? Do I have steering and braking controllers on my PC? I do not. I do not. We're on controller right now. We will have a rig at some point. But yeah, we are only on controller right now. Let's check the tape. Yeah, the only way I can do this race properly, I have to tune all the cars to where Toretto's Charger is the best one. That's the way I have to tune them. And then if I have, like, whatever car I'm running, I can outrace the AI in most scenarios. So I have to, like, tune the car down to make sure I'm actually competitive. So this isn't an accurate race in terms of, like, how fast that car could actually go. And also, we are Snake today. We are not Specter. We are Snake. Oh, that looks so good. That looks so good. Yeah, this map right here is easily my favorite. Going Reckless again. Appreciate the 2 years, man. Appreciate the 2 years. You gotta send me your address over some encrypted links. Whatever's safest. Whatever's safest. But yeah, if you want to send me your address, I would love to send you a little 502 care package, man. These guys got crushed. Sean's Evo. Yeah, I want to see the part where I'm battling up here. Oh, take out the Mona Lisa. This looks so good. Yeah, we get up here. It's the final lap, I think. Yeah. The final brawl. Yo, Maran. Happy Friday. Good to see you. Hope the week has been good to you, man. Yeah, Instagram's perfect. Instagram's perfect, man. That was a good first race. I did not expect that, to be honest. I thought I was going to toast him. Yeah, right here. Look how close he is. Literally side by side. Oh! And then if he would have committed, man, if he would have committed, he probably could have beat me. Nice try. Nice try, Toretto. Not your day. All right, so first Fast and Furious race is complete. It is finished. Oh, let's go. Moran, good to hear. Good to hear. All right, so we've completed Tokyo Expressway. We've completed the first Fast and Furious race. Actually, before I go there, I have to switch cars. Now, if you're familiar with the Fast and Furious series, then you might know what car is coming next. Or if you were here at the start of the stream, I already said it. This one also has to be tuned down so that I don't crush them. But here we are. Here we are. It's a right side drive, so it's not accurate to the movie in that sense, but. They crank that thing. Go. There we go. Man. Yo, the week's been really good. Been super busy, but yeah, really good, man. Yesterday we worked, we did spot op for a comedy show, technically two comedy shows, and that was the trippy part. I thought it was one. The guy's name is Brad Williams, and he's funny. He was very good. It was awkward, though, because doing spot op, so the whole time I'm keeping my spotlight on dude on stage the whole time for the opener and then him for, I think it was, hour and 40 minute show, hour and 45, something like that. And then the show ends and I'm like, all right, I thought we were done. No, they had all the people come out. They had a double show that was both sold out at our venue, which I've never had before. We've never seen that. And yeah, they had one show and then everyone left. They had the next group come in and then they did the exact same show for a second time. But then I was doing spot out for that. And yeah, that was so trippy to watch the same comedy special two times in a row, like almost word for word. Very trippy. It was a good time though. Good time. Yeah, I noticed though, it's like for them putting on that kind of show, you can't do that in the same way when we're doing something like this with a stream. I can't get on and say the same thing that I said on Wednesday and Monday, which would be beneficial for some new people coming in certain regards. But yeah, because of the way it is, it's interesting how they're able to do that. Of like, they don't have to make new material each time. They can go show to show, place to place, and say almost word for word the same thing. Very interesting. Very interesting. All right, so this one, I think what we're going to do, rather than do a Fast and Furious race with this one, we're taking the Supra to a real race. A real race, Grand Valley Highway, California. And this one's a tough one. I can't deny this one's a tough one. It's supposed to be like max 600. We're 594. So we're pretty much as good as it gets without going over the top, without being let into this race. But I'm pretty sure this is tuned down. Yeah, I don't have a filter. I don't have a muffler. I don't have a manifold. I don't even have a turbocharger. So I'm at 440 horsepower, whereas I could be at like 700, I think. I'm pretty sure. So let's see what we can do. We'll use NOS if we have to, but the whole thing today is only use NOS if you need it. But all the races we're doing today, ideally we win without NOS. That's the plan. That's the idea. All right. Let's do it. Race two, people. Race two. Oh, I love the sound of this car. Ripping the air apart. What, dude, what is that? Aston Martin? I'm nowhere near you right there, and you gotta come for me for what reason? For what reason was that? It's because you can't race, does it make you mad? This one's like a super dangerous corner to where if you overshoot it, you are screwed. Thanks, Specter, for all the streams and all the good vibes. I got you, man. I got you always. I appreciate that, man, for real. I really do. We will continue to do our best, sir, to always make them better, always make them more entertaining, bring more value, all of it. And that's one of the reasons I'm super excited to be able to play this on stream now is because I've... Oh, bro, I almost hit him. Because, yeah, I've been having, like, some of the most satisfying gaming I've enjoyed is on this game. So to be able to play this on stream for you guys now is awesome. Because, yeah, that's one of the big things of the channel. One of the main missions, I guess you could say, is... to bring that out, the feeling of like why you fell in love with gaming or why you still love gaming or why you should still love gaming, I guess, if you don't. I want to bring that feeling. That's the whole idea. One of the main things of the channel is to bring that feeling. So one of the easiest ways to do that is to play a game that makes me feel that way, you know? Oh, I'm coming in hot. Dude, I hope I can win this without NOS. I mean, I know I can win it with NOS, but... Bro, why would you break that much? That's where I get in trouble with AI on here, because it's like, you didn't need to break that much. I know you didn't. Oh, for a fact. This thing sounds so weak, tuned down. Yo, magic! That was the best gun in the game, man. Oh, yo. I came in way hotter on that than I thought I did. Supra on Supra. Bro, that R8, what are you guys doing? I didn't realize the race I got myself into. These guys are aggressive. Usually the AI doesn't hit you on here. Like, this is very surprising. The Jaguar always hits you. I don't know what it is about him, but he always hits you somehow. I think these guys realize they're gonna get passed on the inside there, like, every time. Right, magic, right? This corner I'm taking a little wide right now, can't deny. All right, 8 seconds. Haven't used my NOS. First place is right around here. I might have an entire lap to myself, to be honest. I'm gonna try to race this one as fast as I can, though, without crashing. I should be able to race it as fast as, or faster than any other lap, because there's no one in front of me. Way faster. Oh, I knew that was happening. I knew that was happening too. That's too bad. Well, I like how close this race is, at least. That was kind of what I was talking about. If you don't cut that right, you start really getting outside on it. And also, anyone that's never played Gran Turismo, when you first get on here, like, I can't even tell you how much better I am right now than when I first got on. I couldn't drive the track without crashing into the wall or someone else. Like, quite literally couldn't do it. So just know, if you pick up Gran Turismo, you're not going to be driving A-OK to begin with. Going to take some learning. That was so close. That was almost bad. I was in a slide for a second. I can't believe my tires caught. I used turbo aftershave. Oh, love it. What's up, Cocky Bun? He's got a really nice RX-7 right now. Like a modded one. I don't want to use Nos, dude. He's a second ahead of me. I can beat him. I'm gaining time on him. I'm beating him with no Nos. I don't care. If I lose, I lose, but I'm beating him. That doesn't make any sense. Oh, shit. I cut through the inside on that. That's too bad. All right, moment of truth right now. This is with no Nos. I'll NOS it if I absolutely have to. I think I can cut this how I need to. Come on, do it, do it, do it, do it! I hit him too. I had to use NOS. Absolutely had to use it. Oh. I forgot how close that finish line was. 0.017. What we're talking about. That's what we're talking about. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Bring it. Bring it. That was not a clean race. This, I can't deny. Not a clean race. I do want to see how close that actually was, though. Oakley, in the house. How you doing, sir? How you doing? Oh, you're pinned, man. Hope the Friday is treating you well. About to eat some IHOP. Very good. Very good. Y'all, for real, good to see you, man. Oh. Love it. Love it, Oakley. So this is the question right here. He is the one that hit me. What? That was not even like a maybe he hit me. What? Ridiculous. All right, we're going final lap right here. This was close. Looks so good. Look at my front end just tore up. I didn't put both tires on it, so we're clean. We're clean on that part. We didn't put both tires on. Yeah, right here, I was just like fluttering the gas, trying to catch my traction right there. Ooh, it's so close. And then I pumped the NOS, I think, like right here. If I wouldn't... Yo! If I wouldn't have hit the NOS, if I don't know if I could have passed him clean in general without hitting him because of how much he closed that off. Holy shit. I'm not past him yet. I am maybe past him. Just barely. Just. Barely passed him. Look at that. Specter, aka Brian O'Connor. By a hair. By a hair. What we're talking about. Alright, so two races in and two close ones at that. If we didn't use NOS, we lost both of them. So, might have to use NOS. Might have to. But this next race, let's see what we do. We have done the Mitsubishi Eclipse. We've done the Supra. What do you think is next? What do you think is next, people? Come on. I gotta get the oil changed on this thing. Go take it in for some maintenance. That's like a haptic feedback thing in your controller. Give it a little polish too, why not? Give it a rub. Sounds on this game are great. Yo, my illusions. Happy Friday, sir. Happy Friday. Gran Turismo looking really nice. Yo, appreciate that. Appreciate that, and very good to hear. Because, yeah, I feel like this fits. I feel like this fits. And, yeah, man, I'm hoping you guys like it, too. Get the oil changed on this too. Just look at it. So good. So good. All right, so you guys are ready. What we're about to do with this thing right here. About to get real. Give you 5 minutes? Oh, you about to go down there? Join them? Car just looks so good. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Get your oil change. Yeah, this one, I think what we're going to do is take it to a 3-race championship. That's the idea. 3-race championship. And this, again, is not souped up all the way. If it was, it would be too powerful. It would be too powerful. But we got 420 horsepower. 420 people. We're gonna go down here. I think we're gonna do this one. this for. I'm tempted because I have a 400R that I want to run, so I almost want to save that 400R for this one. Yeah. Sports hard I got on these? Dude, what am I doing? Got this thing tuned all the way down. That's insane. I might be able to go racing soft, actually. This is a 700 one. Crank the computer back up. So it says everything but the turbocharger. I put the turbocharger on. 714 horsepower. Which actually, now that I'm looking at this, I need to put on a high RPM turbocharger. Be better. I am Irish. Yeah. I think my great-grandma came from Ireland. Like, almost positive. It was my great-grandma that came straight from Ireland. What we got on here? 770. Do it. So we're at 697. This thing might torch them, to be honest. But hopefully not. The idea is to, like, you want to be able to make the races competitive. You want them to be good, but you don't want to be so fast that you have laps to yourself at the end. Oh, yeah. Time, people. World Touring Car 700. Pre-race event. Trial mountain to start. This track in the third race is the one I'm looking forward to the most because it is a one lap track. Very fun. Very, very fun. Fun and fun. All right, so ideally the car is as good as it can be. We're going against all GR4 cars, so ours is going to be interesting. I think we can do it with this one. We're about to see, though. Oh, let's go. See, I wish I would have been around for Gran Turismo Sport when that was like popular, because that looked like it was a good time. But yeah, this is the first Gran Turismo that I've gotten into. Our best friend, Jester Grant, he has been a Gran Turismo fan his whole life, and he's tried to get us onto the games our whole life. And, it took us watching that Gran Turismo movie on Netflix and then getting this game to finally understand what the rage is all about. And, yeah, man, this is it's genuinely some of the most fun, some of the most satisfying gaming that I've enjoyed. It's time, people. It's time. Race number one with the R34. Let's see what we can do. All right, I'm already, like, really fast. Oh, this car's so heavy. So heavy. I have to remember what it's like to drive this real quick. Ah, the turbo is just the best. I gotta remember this track too. I don't know any of these corners. I think this car is too fast, to be honest. I don't know though. It's so fast. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Dude, this car is so fast. Not even a question of whether I can win with no NOS, it's just how by how much. Dude. Why are you doing that? I don't know why they do that sometimes, where you're like, the only spot for me to keep driving is on the outside, and they try to push the outside to where I'm gonna brake, and it's like, I'm not braking right there. I'll just destroy in that straightaway. Goals. I think I might have messed up because this car is too fast. Just straight up too fast. Oh man. I'm like debating on backing out and redoing this race, to be honest. That's what I'm talking about. Makes no sense why they do that. I am gonna do it. It sounds crazy, but I don't want to destroy them. I don't want to destroy them in that race. That's the biggest thing. So I gotta turn my car down. I literally just have to tune it down. I think the way to do that is to just rip that off of there. Go from 770 horsepower to 494. But that's going to be much more doable. So, get back into it. Let's get back into it. Yo, Warren, what's going on? How you doing? Oh, yeah, man. Oh, yeah. I appreciate that. Thank you, sir. Yeah, I can't. It's a weird thing. Growing up, I was never really a car guy. Like, sir, other than GTRs, like literally GTRs were the main thing, like the only car that I really cared about to a certain degree. And then, yeah, I don't know what it was. Maybe the Gran Turismo movie, maybe the Fast and Furious movies, but we've been motivated. We've been inspired. All right, so this one should be much more of like a regular race to where I'm not just toasting these guys. We'll keep it clean too. Yeah, this feels way better, way more natural than going 200 miles an hour the whole time. The handling is leagues better. Leagues better. Yo, that Corvette's about to hit me. Hey, Warren, hope it's a good busy, man. Hope it's a good busy. Yeah, either way, man, wishing all the best. And I feel you on that, though. I feel you. Same over here, man. Breaking so early. What? I respect it. These guys are actually racing. Oh, come on. They're gonna count that as not a clean race now because I just bumped them. I feel like I have stick drift. Sounds so incredible. I don't know. The R33 and the R34 is like, I can't decide which one I like the sound of better, to be honest. Because every time I think it's R33, I hear this one and I'm like, eh, I don't know. I don't know about that. Alright, this feels much more like a real race. I like this. Had GT 1 and 2 back when I was like 5 and 6 years old, so you couldn't play them. You couldn't play them at that age. Close. Good night, gentlemen. I wish I gotta check how much time I'm cutting off on this one. I'm like, I didn't check that on the last one. I don't know how much time I've been getting each lap. Oh, that was close. I'm thinking I'm getting 6 seconds a lap, though, which is going to make this interesting. Bro, don't try that. Don't try that. You know you're dead. You know you're gone. I don't even think I have to brake right there, to be honest. Oh, the handling on this is incredible. Pretty much came to a dead stop on that corner. I'm cutting in front of you, Mr. NSX. You best believe that. Yeah, this is going to be one of the closest little endings right here without using NOS. I'm getting 6 second laps. Look how much time I have for the next lap. Oh, this is about to be crazy. And he tried to ram me off the road. I didn't have to brake. I literally didn't have to brake that whole time right there. I was probably losing a second at least. Oh, shit, shit, shit. I went too far. Yep, I went too far. All good. I just might have to use NOS now. The really hard part about once you mess up, you're like, I'm trying to drive aggressive. Oh, I gotta use NOS. All right, back to where we should be. We can beat him clean from here. It's still technically clean. It's not like I can't use NOS, but don't want to if I don't have to. No! Oh, wow. I was looking at his car too much going around that last turn. Wow. I'm cutting him close, huh? Cutting him a little close. Crazy. Not how we wanted to do it, necessarily. Not exactly how we wanted to do it. Oh, I should have just taken the loss. I should have just taken the loss with no NOS. Good looking car, though. That is a great looking vehicle. Can't deny. Oh man, I wish I would have won that without it. I can't deny. And I'm wondering what was causing my back end to like skid out a lot. Might be my brake balance. All right, so this is the final lap. That's where we mess up. Oh, it just looks so... Oh, we don't talk about that. Man, and then I overshot the other one too, which is just crazy. NOS Express. I'm so used to having my mic right here that it feels like I'm almost like missing something. Looking good. And yeah, this is the... That dude's in the... I don't know if it's a 2024. I think it's a 2023 Supra. Overshot the shit out of it because I wanted to accelerate through the corner. Thank God for NOS. Oh, thank God for NOS. Let's go. Let's go. All right, next race. This one, I won't use NOS. I will say it right now. This one, I will not use NOS. So, regardless if I mess up, if I don't mess up, whatever happens, no NOS. I will take the hit if I must. But ideally, I race all right. I don't have any problems. We in Barcelona now. Right? Alright. Car should be still fine. No weather to worry about. Game time. Game time. Race number 4 begins. Race number 4 begins, people. Yo, Josh Gilmore. Happy Friday, brother. How's it going, man? Say, what are you braking for? Oh. Oh, look at that pass. Boop. Thank you. I am not at all familiar with this track, I'm realizing. Like, I don't know what turn is what. Yeah, I was working a comedy show. Working a comedy show at our venue. Doing the spotlight. That's always things funny when I do that, is like, I don't feel important at all doing it. And no one knows that it's me doing it at all. But I have the power of the show in my hands. And I always think of that, of like, if I just turn my spotlight off right now, everyone would freak out. They'd be like, what's going on? Show's over. And I like wielding that power. It's very nice. That was interesting, man. They, the guy's name was Brad Williams, and he is very funny. He's very funny. It was a good show, but they did two back-to-back shows that were both sold out. And yeah, it was almost word for word. Like the second show was almost word for word what he did in the first one. Same with the other guy, like the opener. Oh my God. Talking and overshooting right now. That's the hardest thing with a track that you don't really know. I don't know this track at all. I don't know what to expect when I'm coming around the next corner. Oh my. All right, I gotta start racing better. If I'm not gonna use, bro. You joking? And it's out here 79 years old driving on this track with us. Yo, filled by the lake. Dude, this Lambo is breaking a little too much. How's the week been, sir? How's the Friday going? Yeah, Lambo, you want to hit me with your million-dollar piece of equipment again? Oh, he's actually trying to get up on the side of us. I didn't realize that. Oh man, I think it's 6 seconds on a lap again. Oh, I cut out 8 seconds. Oh, 8 seconds, I can do that. I can most definitely do that. Dude, I am just coming in hot on that corner though. Gonna pass you on the outside, buddy. Respect. That was a good good block. But you're not as fast as me. You forgot that part. BMW is not as fast as me either. Get paid to be a comedy show, win-win, I think. Oh, 100%, man. Dude, I got to sit up in some cushy... Oh, shit. Got to sit up in some cushy seats and listen to some tunes, listen to a podcast. Oh, yeah. Good time. The only downside to like something like it was yesterday, to where I'm actually there for 8 hours, I get paid 4 hour minimums if I go in. Like usually when we go in, we work the morning and then we work the night. But yesterday I just went in and was there the whole time. But yeah, if I go in the morning for a load-in and I work for an hour, I get paid for 4 hours. It's a four-hour minimum every time. So I can go in, work for 30 minutes, get out, get paid for 4 hours, come back, work for another 30 minutes at the end of the night, and get paid for 4 hours. So that's the only rub when it's like a day where you're actually there for 8 hours. You're like, I would have got paid for eight if I was here for an hour. Well, I'm not complaining at all. At all. Very, very, very grateful. Almost done with work, Phil. Very, very nice. Let the weekend begin, sir. This is going to be another really close race. I wanted to take the inside on him right there too. I'm passing you on this outside, man. You got to accept that. It's done. Dude. No, 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 no. I overshot that. Shit. That was the one that I thought I'd just gone through. I literally thought that was the one that I was just in. A problem with not knowing the track. Ah, dude, I do not know if I can. I can't do this with no NOS. I can't win with no NOS, but I'm going to still do it. I'm committed to not using it, so. I just got to drive the best lap I've ever driven. I can do that. I can most definitely do that. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Was that close? I shoot off into the sand right there, into the dirt. I'm done. Like, that's, I would have been in like sixth, seventh place. Dude, can I win this race? I was thinking this is a lost cause. I might actually be able to win this. Oh, I'm winning, baby. I'm winning this. You're mine, Yamanaka. You're mine. You think I'm gonna get caught on these again? You're mistaken. Bro, you don't have to stop right here. Dude, he did actually get me on that. That's crazy. This is no NOS. Fuck, dude. Dude, I could have beat him. I absolutely could have beat him if I wouldn't have messed up that last one. Dang. So sad. We're in a tournament right now. Championship, if you will. Best of three. So we're tied. Tie-breaking round on my favorite track on this game. One lap, people. One lap. 8 minutes. Do we have what it takes? Chase. Good to see you, sir. Good to see you. Yo, appreciate that, man. Appreciate that. Yeah, it is a wild setup that we got going here, but it's working out. It's a good time. I know a few comedies myself this year, some good, some not so. That's understandable. It's understandable, man. That's a tough job that those guys got going out and doing what they're doing. 69 miles. Dude, how close was this really? That's all because of me messing this up. I tried to accelerate to get past him, and you can't accelerate in that spot and then brake within the same amount of time. It just doesn't work. So if I would have just coasted and then hit my brakes, I would have been good. Damn, man. Damn. And right here, I could have passed him if he wouldn't have been driving so slow. He was doing a good job of blocking me. My line right there, my line was terrible on that one too, and it could have been better. Ah, that's too bad. I'll take it. Makes it more exciting. We could have won with Nas, but what fun is that? What fun is that? Favorite track, people. One lap. See what we can do. Capture me cracking my fingers. Pleasure. Car should be good to go. Actually, I'm gonna hit the bathroom real quick. I'm gonna hit the bathroom. Is there something? This right here added it. I was gonna say, I think I can do a little thing right now. A little commercial break for you. Put it to that. Hopefully that does it. All right. Yeah. See if this works out how I was thinking it was. All right. I'm going to hit the bathroom real quick. BRB, people. BRB.
Nice car. What's the retail on one of those?
More than you can afford, pal. Ferrari.
Like how I left my mic on the whole time. Did not mute that. You may have heard some stuff. Who knows? That's the first. I forgot to add that before the stream, so I literally just like put that in just now. I didn't realize how short that was. Black screen just for a second. Oh. All right. I think it's time. final race of the championship. It's tied 22-22. Can we get first? Can we do it without Nas? We got one lap. We have one chance. See what we can do. It's time. Oh man, that car sounds crazy. That V8. So this isn't the one that I normally race, this version of the track. Usually I race a different one. This has some of the inside and then cuts to the outside. Oh, you went way over the edge, bro. Oh man, did you guys see him just crash? He's way out there. That never happens. AI never crashes that bad. I'm gonna have to be smart. I don't have to brake in some of these. This one I definitely do. Not as much as I thought, apparently. All right, I think this is where I usually start it. I was gonna say, none of that was familiar. This is familiar. Oh, I love this track. Dude, I'm gonna give you a little bump if you don't get going, Kawakami. Bro, drive your car. You can't drive, get off the track. Simple as that. Oh, I'll get off the track. That was close. I don't know if I can catch that. I think I can, though. Oh, love this track. You just can rip on it. Never see the same thing twice, either. Yellow flag. No passing. I could have passed him. Yo, that one is like, if you don't catch that right, you're off the track and toss. Same with this one. Whoop. What's up, Dodge Viper? In the dust. Oh man, that was crazy. Oh, I hit the grass. Oh, Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Way tighter than I thought it was. That one is nasty if you don't catch it. Because you'll slam into the side so hard. Yo! Viking in the house coming in with a two. Throwing it down. Thank you, sir. Hope you're having a great day, my guy. Yo, back at you, man. Back at you. For real, man. I really appreciate that. Let's go. Hope the Friday is treating you well. Oh, do I have stick? Do I genuinely have stick drift? Not the time to contemplate it, I guess. That's two times I've slid off on the left side. Came here to race, all right? I didn't come here to mess around. All right, out the way. Every time that I mess that one up, that's how it is. I think it's going to cut out shorter than it does, and I crank the gas, and it launches me out of it. Oh, dang. This has not been a clean race by any means. I mean, I haven't hit anyone, so that's been good, but I have gone off the track three times. Hit the wall three times. Your past, accept it. Past your prime, bro. Oh, dude, that's hardly my fault. Dude, that is 100% his fault. He just tried to cut me into the dude. This Aventador is about to get taken out of the game if he's not careful. Yeah, this guy knows how to race. He's not trying to fight me. I forgot that one. You catch air, so if you don't brake at the right time, you're just going to go slamming. Dear God. I'm glad I remembered what corner that was, because that almost shot me out. Almost did that again, too. Yo, hold up. I have to use NOS. I have to. That doesn't... Am I really racing that slow? I'm 12 seconds off of first place.
Oh no.
Dude. That's terrible. I'm still in the same place. Dude, that's crazy. I gotta restart this whole race, man. Dang. All right. Well, not what I had planned. This is not what I had planned. We're restarting this race, people. We're restarting this race. I know that's a terrible thing to say. I didn't know how far down I was that whole time, though. I thought I was able to catch up. I might have to use NOS in this race in order to win. I'm not about to lose the whole tournament. That's the biggest thing. And yeah, I don't know how. I guess I was just going super slow. All right. This is the one. No restarts, no nothing. We win, and that's it. And yo, Viking again. Appreciate that, man. Appreciate that. Dude, I need to really race this as fast as I can. That's not gonna help us. That is not gonna help us. Though it technically didn't hurt. All right, nice. Hey, Unique. What's happening, sir? What's happening? How's Friday going, man? Yeah, it's just certain ones. If I know it's a straightaway or I know it's a certain corner, I just need to trust that. Oh yeah, this one's way better. Game time. I didn't expect that to happen, but okay. Still works out. Just took a little shortcut. Oh my. Dude, I'm not aware of how sharp those are. And that's something. So most of the time when I'm racing, I'm watching that bottom right part of my map to be able to know what turn's coming next. My monitor is in front of that map. But I literally can't see that in any of the races that I'm doing right now. So I don't know what corner's coming next at any given point other than memory. That was the one, and he did the same thing. What's up, bro? At least I didn't get knocked off the track. That was close. Yeah, we're already making such better time than the last one. Oh my God. Shit, I knew that was happening too. All right, well, it's not my cleanest race in terms of going off the track, but it's fast. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna do this race after this with a BMW. I can show you guys how I normally would race this track. I think this is the first time I've ever taken the R34 here, and this thing just is so fast. Like, how much it carries is crazy. Well, yeah. These guys are hitting the walls, though, too, so I don't feel too bad. Love tap. Never hurt anyone. Hey, DeMarcus in the house. Happy Friday, brother. Hope it's been good to you. Like, if I remember correctly, I know what corner this is, and this is that super sharp one. The one that caught me last time. So fast. And these guys are still going almost faster. Oh no, I sent him into the wall. Sorry, bro. I had to do what I had to do. I'm not losing. That was a clean pass. That was a double clean pass, baby. Oh, the satisfaction. Oh, super tight turn. Shit. Yep, I knew that was happening. Dude, that's terrible. I'm using NOS here. Yeah, straight away I have to use NOS. That's crazy to think. If I didn't use my NOS, I would lose again. Oh my. That was close. Oh, yo, I'm so. Oh my God.
Dude.
You guys are going to see what I'm talking about right there. Most of the time when we're doing that race, you turn right at the end of that. Like, I don't do this one often, this version of this track. So, you guys saw me brake when that was a straightaway. You saw me brake when it was a straightaway because I thought I had to turn right. I forgot to switch the old uniform. Victory as Snake, my brother. I'll take it, man. I may have had to restart and I may have had to use NOS, but I won. I won, and that's all that matters. Yo, Leon, good to see you. Nice. That was close. I can't deny that was really, really close. Let's watch. Doc, in the house. Happy Friday, sir. Happy Friday. Hope it's been good to you. Bravo Zulu, good to see you. Appreciate that, man. Wonder what car I want to do next. Because we have another three race championship that we can do. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, he did. I want to see this. That's incredible. Oh yeah. Look at that thing. Look at that thing. That was a 10-minute race right there. Leon, nice, man, nice. Wait, what? Doc! Doc with the 2 years. Doc with the 2 years, baby. Oh man, that's incredible. Reckless coming in with it this stream and you. Oh, daggone blue Baz looks good, don't it? Looking real, real good, man. Dude, appreciate the support, brother, for real. That's, yo, that's wild to think that that's been 2 years. That is so wild. I didn't want to be the one to tell you this. Your steering wheel is on the wrong side, right? It is interesting. It is interesting driving on the right side on here. It's super normal to me now. I don't even think of it. Let's go. Let's go. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, Doc. And you bet your ass I need your address. You know I do. Man, that is incredible. That is incredible. And here's the straight shot to burn them. That's not how fast she goes. I have an idea. It's going to be... My car is going to be too fast for the race, without a doubt, but I'm still going to take it in. All right, so right here, this is where I mess up. Not right here, but... about to come up. I think I have to turn right and it's a straightaway. Look how close I was. And then I burn. If I wouldn't use my NOS, I don't think I would have beat him. At the end, especially. Driving R34 ETR. All right, that's the biggest thing right here. I do want to do this. GTR Cup. Just so you guys can see what this thing really does, because that was tuned down. That thing was tuned down. We're going, actually, better. I remember which one is the best one. Do 4 laps. 14. Wonder if it's only... It should just do GTRs then. Ideally. Laps, because I'm gonna burn these guys. Night. Put them on pro. Here we go. Now you get to see what the GTR R34 Skyline really does. Every one of these is an R34. That's so funny. That is so funny. All right, people. Get ready. Hold on to your seats. Apparently, I only needed one lap. That's what happens when you don't brake fast or at the right place when you're going. Oh my. All right, I forgot what track this is. I'm gonna try to race this as fast as I can though without messing it up. Just the sound of the turbo is so awesome. Love it. All right, so this is gonna be with no NOS. I wanna see how fast we can get going without it. Whoa, ho, ho, there. Scratching up my paint job. Two 17, 18, 19, 20. I broke it. I broke 220. And was able to break. What's up? That's crazy though. 220 with no NOS. I only was going 225 with it. Shows the power of this turbocharger. I knew that was happening. I feel like you find me on a Tokyo Expressway at night, real life, I'm gonna be running it. I'm gonna be running it. I would know it like the back of my hand. Oh, I cut that so early. I almost feel like I'm getting stick drift to some degree. I'm getting stick drift, man. Straight piped your Mercedes S550. Sounds insane now, but it's illegal. Oh no. Oh, it's exciting, all the different things you can do with your car. Just to kind of make it unique, make it how you want it to be. That was hitting. He says, I'm unique. Used to drive motorcycle there on the weekends. Oh, nice. Oh, dang, that's too bad. All right, well, You guys saw a little bit of what the old R34 can do. Let me do this. Screen's going to freeze for a second.
Nice.
That right there is our skyline, which we're about to pull out in just a moment. Real quick, though, I do want to see what... Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Just want to hear it. Yeah, let's see that right here. Full speed. Oh, yeah. Satisfaction. Look at these brakes. Red hot. Red hot. Oh, dude, just the turbo on there is the best sound ever. I think that's why, ultimately, I like the sound of the R34 better than the 33. But I like the hand, like, almost everything about the 33 I like better, for whatever reason. So, that little R34 you see down there, I just realized we have not shown you any custom paint jobs that we've done. That old Snake and I have put on our weapons, our vehicles. And got some Integras. I need to get an oil change on this one too. This is my personal R34. Some custom paint job. Slick. Slick. I think you can do this. I forgot. Take it for a spin. I'm pretty sure I have a custom license plate on this too. Pretty dang sure. Oh yeah. Take a screenshot of that, baby. Screenshot. Slick. Like, I don't think you can save these from this spot. I think you actually have to go into the thing and save them. Do it properly. Yeah, we got, so that's my R34. And then Snake's 400R. Snake's 400R. Nismo. This thing is the best GTR on the game, without a doubt. This thing is unbelievable. That's it for the Revan. Yusuke, Urameshi on the top, Bulma in the back. Oh, nice. Just the vicious. Just a vicious car. Yeah, that one's the coolest one in the game, I feel like. We all need our cars to get oil changes. We've never had to do that, I don't think, so that's probably why they need them. Yeah, we got those, and then obviously we got the different Fast and Furious cars in here, too. And then this one, we have... This needs its oil... Literally all of these do. Not even a joke. So we got two different Integras, and this one right here is the Karama from Yu Yu Hakusho. We got a Yusuke one and a Karama one. And yeah, this one looks sick with the red. Looks absolutely sick with the red. Bedtime for you soon, Josh. Oh, shiz. Mock trials on for the schools over here. Oh, shoot. All right. Yo, best of luck. Sir, best of luck. And, yeah, keep us posted, man. All right, we better get into a race then. Better get into a race. But yeah, this is pretty much the same thing that's on that 400R, but we put that on the Integra and then flipped it to a red version and then kind of redid it. What this is. That's not the car we're racing. Oh. I know exactly what car we're racing, and I know exactly where we're going to do it. This is a place where if I don't use my NOS correctly, I will lose 100%. My car's not fast enough. My car's not good enough. I will lose if I don't do this right. So we'll do it right. We get into the 180 sex, baby. My baby. This one is my baby. I like the GTRs. I love the GTRs. I like the other cars. This one is a personal favorite. If it's outside of the GTR we're talking, this is a personal favorite. Did I draw my card? I was going to say, I don't think I have a license plate on that one. But this car rips. Rips. It's so much fun to drive. Y'all, Unique, you're out of here. Have a good night, sir. Have a good night. And y'all, appreciate you hanging today. Have a good weekend, sir. Hey, appreciate it, man. All right. We know what to do. We know what we have to do. I don't even have... So this is as good as it gets right here without having racing soft tires. Game time, people. Game time. Five laps, Tokyo Expressway, daytime. Most likely, a green Lamborghini with the name of Haywood is in first place. And he will be our primary threat. He's going to be our primary threat. So, if we can take him out. At the 400R too. I don't even remember that being in this race. Here we go, people. Here we go. Yeah, every... Oh, dude. No, no, no. We don't start like that. Come on. We don't start with you hitting me. Yeah, I have, like, literally just enough NOS to last me to win. And I will probably use the entire tank. This is my favorite part. Woo! Because if you don't cut that right, I don't let off the gas. I'm 100% gas, and then I flip the fucking wheel. Same with this one. And if you don't do it at the right spot, you hit the wall. Either side. You either cut it short and hit the wall, or you go deep and hit the wall. But if you don't and you get it perfect, it is butter just like you witnessed right there. Oh, that's satisfaction, people. That's satisfaction guaranteed. Close. He actually hit me right there. Woo! That was the fastest I've ever taken that corner. I'm wondering why I'm gaining. I'm faster than normal right now. Might just be my timing on my laps, but... Oh, shit. I didn't realize I was doing that. I can't remember the last time I messed that corner up, to be honest. That's crazy. Getting pushed. Incredible. 130 we took that at. This guy's gonna break early, for sure. I just realized I didn't use NOS too much on that last one, and I needed to. Oh, I love this car. I love this car. It drives so well. It's just unbelievable how well it drives. Yo, J-Dub in the house. I can barely look. Yo, Josh, have a great night, man. Have a great night, and appreciate you hanging out tonight. Spending some of the Friday with us. Yo, for real, good luck, sir, and have a good rest of the weekend. Specter Sports in effect. Technically, I haven't been labeling, I didn't plan to label the racing as Specter Sports, but I definitely could. This is how I usually take this one. Oh, dude, stick drift. Holy sh... That just came in this... today. I didn't have stick drift yesterday. Lame. Alright, I am down pretty bad right now. I gotta really catch up. Let's go! Oh, I love that. Just chop 2 seconds right off because of how fast we took that. And that one's so dangerous, because if you don't get it, you lose your time significantly, because you'll crash. That's too bad, though. Stick drift on my good controller. Would have thought. That's really bad stick drift, really bad. Makes you want to play Forza. I could have taken that so much faster. Look at that. That's my stick drift. That is my stick drift. Dude, I'm running out of NOS too. He's just gaining time on me right now. Dude, he actually did it. I didn't think he would. Oh, I have less than a quarter of a tank of NOS. I have an eighth of a tank of NOS. Let's go. He's so fast, man. He's so fast. Oh, but guess what? We're a better driver. One more lap for you, Haywood. Let's see what you can do. I have to save my NOS. Absolutely have to save that. Yeah, it's gonna be close. This is going to be uncomfortably close. I know I'm a better racer, but he's faster. How you do that, buddy? Dude, he's hitting me! Bro, you want to try your games like that somewhere else? We don't do that here. Good. Okay, nice one. Yeah. What are we doing, Haywood? What the hell? I can't believe he just did that. And then stick drift just made me hit the wall right there. Dude, that sucks that he just did that though. That's, yeah. He just fucked me bad. And now I... Oh! That's so dumb, bro. That is so stupid. Yo, Leon, have a good night. Thanks for hanging, man. Thanks for being here. I'm upset. I can't deny. That's sad. I mean, come on. Dude. Haywood is my worst enemy. I can't deny. Haywood is my worst enemy. Like, dude, why would he do what he did? Is my only question. Because right here, we take him. We take his soul. It's a clean race. It's so good. We're doing great. Boom. Perfect. Yeah, let's rate it. He's hitting me. That's nuts. He's actively trying to hit me right there. And then, yeah, right here. I block him. I'm like, yeah, he's going to try to get over. I know he is. What a little SOB, man. What a little SOB. Second place. Ridiculous, DeMarcus. Hell, Leon, seriously, I appreciate you hanging today, man. And hope you have a great rest of the Friday. I know it's bedtime now at this point, but yeah, man, have a good night. Have a good rest of the weekend, too. Catch you very soon, sir. Catch you very soon. I want redemption. I want redemption so bad. But I think what we're going to do, because it is getting closer to that time, I'm going to do one race on Nürburgring, and then I wanted to do one more. That's what it was, 400R. Like, so this, I could take this to any of these. Counter. East counter, because I don't know this. So this one right here is... Ooh. Digging the R34 dream car. Let's go. Hey, someday, man. Someday, it's never out of the option. Never out of the question. Body height adjustment is crazy. The front's so much lower. All right, so this we're going to put everything on. I'm going to put everything but the turbocharger on, actually. Because this thing is too powerful if I put the turbocharger on. But the sound of this thing alone is worth it, man. Bill, appreciate that. Yeah, I don't know what it is. The R33 I've just fallen in love with. I lied. I need the turbocharger. Those are like supercars that I was racing right there. I didn't realize that. Ba-boom. Ba-boom, baby. All right. Get ready to see what this can do. Oh, hello. We're stopping. This thing is so fast. I don't know this version of this track, to be honest. Well, so I didn't know I didn't have to stop that much. He was stopping too much. And I knew I was right. The turbocharger is too powerful. Yeah, yeah. What part of this track am I on? I've never driven this. This is like my favorite track, but I've never driven this version of it. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Yup. That is hilarious. All right, now that we have an understanding of this. Yeah, no NOS 1-200. Let's see what NOS can do. Let's see what NOS can do. What's that, bro? We can't do more than 227. This car, I can't believe that car is that fast. He's faster than me. He's actually faster than me, I think. Dude, the fact that I have stick drift is just so sad. Oh, this is the only controller I've, like, every controller we have has stick drift, and this is the only one that didn't, and now it does. Oh, I wanted to cut that inside. All right, well, driving the fastest car on the game pretty much while not knowing the track is not helpful in terms of not hitting everything around me. Dude, again. Dominic Toretto. No joke, man. Back there. Let's say, I wonder if my stick will start drifting. Yeah, there you go. That right there was my stick drift. That right there just cut me to the left. Yo! Dude, what is happening with my controller? Oh, I'm dead. Boom. That right there is like that kid that does the videos where he like crashes and bounces all over the place. Dude, that was just too bad. That's one of the biggest things on this game is that if you brake sideways, like if you're turning your steering wheel and you start braking, you're gonna slide almost every time. I didn't hit. That was clean. Say, I don't know how well I can drive with this controller now. No, can't do that. I should have done a Tokyo Expressway that I've actually played on before. No. Yeah, that's not me. My car just wants to go left. We're in for some trouble. We're in for some trouble, people. Stick drift on the left stick. Dang. I actually do want to see that replay of when I crashed. I do want to. Any people in that race? Because my back, I literally think I went in the air. I'm pretty sure. Around this corner. Oh, yeah. We went in the air, all right. Nah, we're good. We're good. Get back to the race. Car's okay. That's one of the worst crashes we've had on here. One of the worst, but not the worst. All right. That was not how we anticipated that to go. Because, yeah, the other one, I know the lines on that very well. That one, I knew none of the lines. Not very helpful. But what I want to do, considering the time, I think we're going to do one final race. One final race. The one. Awesome. Germany, of course. Nürburgring. Put this. This is the one. This is the one. But we gotta have a different car. Could go M307. Actually, really tough. I have to go with a BMW on this one. This is my only choice. So, I'll save that. I'll save that one. We will do that last. We'll do two races, though, because I want to race the R33. So, take this over here. Take this over here. Enter the Black Knight. Enter the Black Knight. This is going to be crazy. Ready to see me drive 500 laps. You will never see that. You will never see that, sir. All right, let's see what we can do with this. This is my personal favorite car on the game, R33. But I have stick drift now, so I probably can't drive it as I once yet. Oh, man, this is going to be tough. Because it messes your braking up entirely. It messes your steering up entirely. Actually gaining on me down there. That thing is so fast. Yeah, this is, I'm gonna do one more race. I hope I'm able to complete it with my stick drift. This is really bad. Really, really bad. Like, holy shit. That's almost the worst I've ever experienced it on the left stick. Sorry, bro. I didn't mean to do that. Be honest, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, come on. I got tossed out right there. Oh, man. Just know when my car whips to the side, it's not me. It is me hitting this Lamborghini, though, because he doesn't know how to drive. Braking every 2 seconds. One final lap with a Corvette. Hey, Duval, good to see you. How you doing, man? Driving manual or automatic? I'm automatic right now. Dude. I can't believe I just caught that on the slide, too. Yeah, cause it's one thing with it cutting me to the left super hard, but it causes me to correct back to the right, which really kicks my back end out. I like that he's faster than me. I do like that. Out of pure acceleration out of the gate, he is faster. Oh, do, 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 do. He's right there. He's right there. We might have to use NOS to beat him. That's gonna be close. So unless he lets me take this, which is unlikely. Dude, why? I didn't even have to use NOS. Robin's racing, that's right. I don't think I got a clean race.
I don't think I got a clean race on that.
Close. That was close. All right, I think I'm going to try this. Because all of my other controllers, the stick drift is on the right stick, not the left stick. I should be able to do this right here. I was gonna say that might have changed the might have switched the audio for a second, or you might have been hearing it out of the mic. All right, ideally this one doesn't have stick drift on the left side. Ideally, check out Helldivers. Happy to show you the ropes sometime. Ooh. That I have been meaning to check that out. I have been meaning to check it out because I've been seeing a lot of people talk about it and post about it, but I haven't actually taken the time to watch those videos on that game. But I definitely need to. No, appreciate that, man. Sounds good. Your buddy's got an R32. Let's go. That's incredible, man. I was gonna, dude, you can get an R33. I mean, it's still up there for a car. But yeah, you can get an R33 for 40 to 60. Somewhere around there, which I didn't realize you can get it as low as 40, some as low as 30, which is wild. But yeah, I'm not sure about the R32s. Yeah, the high, I was going to say, yeah, high end, you can get them around like 80. But you can find R33s for 40 to 60, which is insane to think of. One day, man. One day. Make it happen. After my mother and my family is taken care of. First thing, priority, I need my R33. Alright, so about to take the M303 to Nürburgring. Nürburgring. I say it wrong every time. Fully kitted for that. That makes sense. Oh, you're saying in Wisconsin right now. Not so far from my place, man. Not so far. Right? Right? Full 80K, no problem. No, that is sick, though. They have a spot in, I don't know if it's by, I think it's by Detroit, if I'm not mistaken, but they have a spot in Michigan where you can go rent, you can rent almost any car, R32, R33, I would imagine maybe an R34, now that they're legal, this year. I think this year was the first year they became legal in the U.S. Yeah, you can go rent those, though, and drive them if you want. Imagine buying a nearly 30-year-old car for 80 grand. I'll stick with my F-150 Tremor. That's understandable. That's understandable. No, the only way you'd spend money on a car like that is if you, that does not affect anything you have money going towards. Making millions, something like that, then yeah, that makes sense. You're making hundreds of thousands, that doesn't make sense. That doesn't make sense. I do understand it, though. Like, if people have the money, I can understand why people do it, for sure. I definitely can understand it. No. Are you talking about the R35? Final race, people. Final race of the night. See what we can do. Take it to the one lap track. Hit it with the M303. See if we can send you guys out of here proper. See if we can do it proper. But yo, for real, thank you guys for hanging today. I know it was different than a Warzone stream per se. A little bit different content, but yeah, we're gonna be playing this game. We're gonna be playing Gran Turismo going forward. I don't know about every week. Next Friday for sure, we're gonna be back on Gran Turismo. But yeah, we're gonna be playing this a lot more on the channel though. And like I was saying earlier, one of the main things with this channel and with what we're doing around here is I want to bring that feeling of why you fell in love with gaming, why you still love gaming, why you should still love gaming, all that stuff. And one of the easiest ways to do that is to play a game that I genuinely enjoy and love. So yeah, thank you guys for hanging today on the first episode of that. I hope it's been fun, hope it's been entertaining, brought some value in different ways. And yeah, for real, thank you guys for hanging though, spending some of the Friday with us. And we got one final. It's one lap, and hopefully no stick drift, you know. Hopefully no stick drift. Fingers crossed, people. Let's go. This is the first car we've driven on the left side all day long. So this one, I don't know if I can win without NOS. I am genuinely unsure, so we'll find that out halfway through, I guess. Alright, we're restarting. A 2011, nice. That would have been sick. Dude, they're so quick. Saved you from the purchase, though, to be honest. Yeah. Ultimately, is that really what you want? I mean, sure, it's nice, but is it really what you want? What you need? Yeah, biggest thing right now is just not being able to see where the next turn is. Oh! I knew that was happening. We still made it. All right, I'm not going off the track again. Fast as we can, as good as we can. I said I wasn't going off the track again, right? That's what I said. Dude, no. We don't deal with rain right now. Just terrible. Literally playing bumper cars, man. I knew it. Hey, yo, Phil, have a great rest of the Friday, man. Have a great weekend. Appreciate you hanging. Dude, no. No. not about to restart this race. I don't care if we got rain or not. We're racing. That was happening. This is my worst race of the day. Easily my worst race. Oh, no. And here comes the real rain. Damn. And then it lets up. I mean, the ground's not wet, thankfully. No, that's not true. That's not true. Ground is wet. Ground is very, very wet all of a sudden. Holy. I went from so... Yeah, now it's not wet again. What the heck? The heck? Yo, Reckless, sounds good, man. Sounds good. Appreciate you hanging today, brother. Appreciate the 2 years. Hope you have a good weekend, man. Dude, this is just... All right, I'm gonna be honest. I'm restarting this whole thing. I'm not about to do that race in the rain. Just wrecked. Just wrecked. Super. Most of the time when you do this, it is not raining. Oh, wrong one. Hey, Raider, what's going on? How's the Friday, sir? Dude, no. That's terrible news. Am I able to do... Wait. Am I able to put these on? I put my PP up a little too much. Oh, I took it down. Nice. Nice. All right. Final race, people. Final race. That's already raining. Dude, that's crazy that it's already wet. Dude, no. No. We're not doing that. I want to do that race. All right, so this is the thing. That's the track. All right. Make sure I'm doing the right track. Yeah, because I'm not about to race in the rain if I don't have to. Doesn't make any sense to do that to myself. All right. Make sure we're on the right one. Make sure we're at the right time. Get the right people in there. Now we can put on the proper tires. And also, Now that I'm thinking about it, these cars might be too fast for this car. But we're going to try it anyways. Test it anyways. I'm pretty sure I'm about to go against like supercars. All right, this should be, if I do it right, this should be one of our best races of the day. Dude. Atlanta, what is that? What is that? Lancer Evo with the craziest wide body you've ever seen. What is that? I've never seen this car. That thing looks insane. Wait, what? All right, nice. These guys are faster than me. I'm going off the track 100%. Okay. What are you? Little go-kart? That's a little go-kart. Oh, this car just rips. Sorry, bro. Didn't mean to do that. Sorry, bro. I really don't understand why they do that. Like there's braking and then there's coming to a stop for no reason. Dude, you can accelerate through the whole corner almost. I'm surprised this car is faster than this. Hey, bro. Hey. Cover. About to jump up on my desk and it's like, there's a lot of stuff that you can knock over that would not be good. Oh. Dude, like that right there. They just break way too much. Way too much. Turned his blinker on. Can I just pass you already? Here's where the fun begins. I knew that was happening. Oh, shh. I was literally looking like, I wonder where they're at. I don't see them anywhere. Dude, I have to use my NOS. Absolutely have to. He's still faster than me. No, he's not. No, he's not. No. Holy shit. Holy shit. The fact that I just caught that is the craziest thing in the world. Wait. I thought I had to go to the right of that. Ah. My heart sank at the end right there. That is hilarious. Heart sank at the end. A little too close for comfort. Wow. Yeah, that was crazy. That was a little crazy. But that was what I was talking about. With the other one that we did here, that was a one lap. You kept going straight at the end right there. So then my brain got double tripped out on this one where I'm like, I have to turn, but now there's two turns. And I almost took the inside one. Going so fast right here. And then, yeah, I can't believe I stopped. Cannot believe I stopped right here. If I had sports soft, I would have been out of there. Yeah, I thought I could turn into that spot. Oh, that's so funny. Y'all, Raider, that's good to hear, man. That's good to hear. yeah, that's it for us today, people. That is it for us today. Our first episode, if you will. Our first time on Gran Turismo on stream is complete. And, yeah. That was a real, real good time. And for real, thank you guys for hanging today.
I'm trying to get up here, bro. Take it.
My cat's trying to get in here. But we are out of here, people. We are out of here. We'll be around over the weekend. If you guys want to get a hold of us, we'll be on Instagram, Discord, all that kind of stuff. So if you guys want to stay in touch, we'll be over there.
With that. Tell the people.
All right. I won't hold you here any longer. Thanks for hanging today, people. I love you. I appreciate you. And for real, whether it was all day, whether it was a little bit, one race, one pass, whatever it was, the two-year memberships, thank you for those as well. For real, though, thank you for hanging today, spending some of the Friday with us. And, yeah, be back on Monday with some Warzone solos, some regular scheduled programming, if you will. And, yeah, have a good night. Have a good weekend. I love you. I appreciate you. Be good to yourselves. Be good to each other. Peace, peace.
My dad told me every soldier has two families. Those you raise. And those you raise hell with.
So much had happened, and we were just getting started.